I say, how do you do to a fine young zebra by the name of Sue?
So, as Zinni is so keen to try out her new sledge, we thought we'd go to the mountains for a few days.
Where there's some snow.
We've no idea when we're going to get any snow here. And as I always say, no snow means no sledging.
Yes, and of course, there's such a vibrant nightlife in Xervier. Zelda and I might have a little fun too.
Oh.
Sounds like they're having fun.
Yes, and we can have fun too. How about a game of fairies and elves? I shall be a beautiful fairy queen, and you can be a little dancing elf, like this.
No. I think I'd rather play Attack of the Dribulons from Planet Zarg. You can borrow my plasma regenerator if you like.
Ooh, what's a plasma regenerator?
This is actually a rolled-up comic. But we can pretend.
Ooh, goody! How does it work?
Anyway, we were wondering whether Zinnia could stay with you for the night.
We have to attend the mayor's banquet. Terrible bore, but there you are.
And then there's all the packing to do. Plenty of warm clothes for all that snow. Of course she can stay. We'd love to have her, wouldn't we, dear?
Of course we would.
Oh. You
Tribulons! Zinnia!
Oh.
What is going on?
We're playing Attack of the Tribulons from the planet Zarg!
Zinnia just regenerated our plasma.
Yes, like this.
Zinni Pops, don't you think you ought to be playing something a little less noisy?
Like fairies and elves?
Well, whatever it is you're going to play, it'll have to be quick. It's nearly bedtime. And Zinnia, you're staying here tonight.
Yeah!
And then tomorrow, off to Xervier and the snow with your sledge.
Ooh, goody, goody, goody. I can't wait. Mummy and Daddy are taking us on a holiday to somewhere where there's lots of snow and I'm going to whiz down the mountains on my new sledge. Whee!
Good night, you two.
And Pock too, Mum.
Good night, Pock. Sleep well.
Hmm.
I'll never get to sleep. I'm too excited.
Good night, Zinnia.
Hello?
It's all gone horribly wrong.
Oh, hello, Xavier.
What has?
A holiday. Everything. There's snow everywhere. My car's snowed in. I can't move it. The roads to the airport are blocked and... We're going to miss our flight!
Dad! Dad! It's snowed! Can we go out and play? Please?
Yes, Xavier. I'll tell her. Bye. Zinnia, that was your dad. He says he's snowed in and you won't be able to get to the airport. I'm afraid the holiday's been called off.
But I wanted to play with my new sledge.
Oh. Oh.
We can play with it here. We got loads of snow.
But Zoo, I expect Zinnia would like to have fun with her mum and dad.
Yes. And I wanted to go on an aeroplane and see the mountains. And Mummy says the hotel is really nice.
I'm sorry, Zinnia. Your dad says there's no way of getting through the snow.
Yes, there is.
Oh.
Don't worry, Zinnia. Me and Grandpa will get you to the airport.
How?
It's a great idea of yours, Zoo. I just hope we've still got all the bits we need. Now, let's see. Where did I leave the mower? There you are. And next, we'll need that go-kart we made last summer.
Pock!
Oh, well done, Pock. You found it.
Poor Pock.
And we'll need a couple of sheets of metal. I think I've got some somewhere.
What I call an invention.
Hello, Zoo. What are you doing here? What's that?
It's what you're gonna get to the airport in.
It's what?
Come on, Xavier, look lively. Your plane won't wait for you.
Oh. Zelda, get the bags. We might still catch that plane. We're all packed. I just need to get the luggage and Zelda. Zelda! Come along, Zelda!
Oh.
What's that?
Funny. That's exactly what I said.
It's a snow plow. Grandpa and I made it. It's gonna get you to the airport.
In that?
I hope so. It's rather nifty, isn't it?
Nifty?
You'll need these.
What about my hair?
Do you want to go on holiday or not, darling?
All aboard for the airport!
Hello?
Zinnia, your mum and dad are here.
Mummy, Daddy! What's that?
Grandpa and I made it. It cuts through snow really well.
It's the only way we're going to get to the airport, Zinny Pops.
Put this on, Zinnia.
It looks like so much fun!
That's a matter of opinion.
Zoo's done his very best to help us and...
Of course.
Thank you, Zoo.
Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, Zoo. You're the best. Come here and let me give you a kiss goodbye.
Oh. It's all right, Zinnia.
Oh, then let me. Such a clever Zoo.
Next up, the airport.
Bye-bye, Zoo.
Bye. Thanks, Zoo.
Woo. My hair.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a great time.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.